Your video content can hook your customers instantly compared to any other form of content. Maybe that's why marketers are more into video marketing. However, you cannot fully enjoy the benefits of video content without embedding your YouTube social feeds to your website. Well, with WP Social Ninja, it's as easy as a snap. First of all, go to WP Social Ninja from your WordPress dashboard. Now, click on the YouTube platform icon from the social feed section. You will see a new pop-up with the name YouTube Configuration Box. Connect your YouTube channel by selecting any credential type. We have attached a documentation link in the description on how to connect your YouTube channel. Now, let's head back to create a stunning new template. To do that, click on Add New Template. It will redirect you to YouTube Template Editor. First of all, from the source setting bar, select a feed type from 5 varieties of options. For this video, we are going for channel feed type. Now, we need to provide a channel ID in the channel ID box. Then, choose the number of videos you want to fetch from the total feed and click Fetch Videos. Your YouTube videos are all set to be displayed on your website. Now, it's time to design our YouTube template. Go to Template to select the perfect layout type from Grid or Carousel. If you select the Carousel layout type, then simply pick your favorite template from 3 different styles. You even get a whole different section where you can customize the look of your Carousel layout type. If you want, you can enable the autoplay mode and even set the autoplay speed. Again, if you choose Grid layout type, you can customize the number of columns and columns gap. Now, let's go to the filter section. Here, you can set the number of videos to display and post order according to your will. Customize how your videos will play on the front end of your website. For that, go to Video Settings and start your modifications. Choose from 4 different options from the Play Mode box. Now, if you choose Pop-up Play Mode, you will get to customize it from Pop-up Settings. You will get a huge menu using which you can customize your pop-up. If you want your pop-up starts playing the videos immediately, then simply enable the autoplay option. You get to decide whether you want to enable or disable the video loop and the titles of the videos. Now that you have customized your pop-up, let's see all the other settings in the settings bar. Tweak your video settings by enabling or disabling the buttons. Next, we have the header option. If you want to show the header, simply enable the button. You can also display the banner and the logo of your channel in your feed. Show off your subscribers count, videos count, views, simply by enabling the corresponding buttons from the header settings. You get to choose whether to show the subscribe button, where to show it, and what text it should have. One last thing for today, before you end designing your template, you need to fix pagination settings. Select one from 3 different options to ensure your customers have a smooth experience. We're all set. Let's save the template. Then copy the shortcode and paste it in your desired page. You're all set to have a stunning looking YouTube feed. Just see how beautiful and engaging your website looks. That's all from us today. We'll be back with another interesting video real soon. Till then, stay tuned.